To get started in Revit, you can open a project or family, or create either one from a template. You can also open a recently used file by clicking the project. The Revit user interface provides all of the tools you need to work in a Revit model. The project browser organizes the views, schedules, and sheets of the current project. To display a different view, expand a group and double-click the view title. Display the model in a single view, or open several views and click Tile on the View tab to see the views at the same time. When you select an element in the drawing, you can modify its properties on the Properties palette. For example, use the Type selector to change the door type from single to double, and that change is reflected in all of the views. Use view controls in the drawing area to manipulate the model and see your changes. The tools you need to design the building model are grouped by task on the ribbon. When an element is selected, object-specific tools are available on a contextual tab. You can customize the quick access toolbar to display the tools that you use most often. For example, right-click a tool and click Add to quick access toolbar. The view control bar provides options for changing the view display, such as the scale or visual style. To save changes, use the application menu, where file-related commands are located. The Revit user interface is designed to simplify your workflow, and with a few clicks, you can customize the interface to support the way that you work.